Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. Ephesians chapter 4, verse 26 and 27 says, "Be angry and sin not. Let not the sun go down upon your wrath, neither give place to the devil." Listen to me. A lot of us, we have been angered by a circumstance or a situation. That's okay. But the Bible says, listen, I'm not going to give you a way out to break my word. I'm not going to give you a way out to be to sin. But I also want you to know that before the sunset, before you go into another day, I don't want you to take the mindset of trying to get revenge. Amen. Why? Because when you do that, now the Bible says now you're giving the enemy place in that circumstance. Why can it be that when we're angry, we acknowledge God even in the anger, and then he teaches us how to filter the anger through doing his will? Don't you know that anger can put you in a position and motivate you to say yes to the will of God, to say yes to seeing God's hand work in that situation? So if you've been dealing with anger, ask God to forgive you, especially if you've been doing it the wrong way. And guess what? Let's move forward. Remember, God's will always be done. But the question is, will it be done through you? Love you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.